All new at 6 o'clock, a former Tarrant County Scoutmaster is arrested for indecency with a child. Brett Hall was a Scoutmaster from 2006 to 2013. That was with Tarrant County Troops 205 as well as 214. Police say that the allegation does not involve a child in the Scouts, but they are asking for any other potential victims to come forward. Anyone with information is urged to call the Tarrant County Sheriff's Office.